Hey guys, Ben Ramsey here. So yes, the Avengers Age of Ultron trailer is officially out now. So at first it was a leak, and obviously Marvel wanted to show it with their newest Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. episode, but now it's leaked, so they had to release it, you know, because it's the word of mouth and everything, and they want to get enough buzz for this movie. So here we are, the trailer's actually here, and oh my god, like literally when I first found out about this at college today, literally I said no, I will not watch this at college, I will wait until I come home and do a reaction as I'm doing right now, because literally I was going to literally open up this video saying I'm, you know, I'm one of them nerds that really loves Marvel. But then again, when you think about it, everyone loves Marvel these days. Like, Marvel is just an established brand now, so opening up this video saying, oh, I'm a big fan, that's basically saying I'm just an ordinary guy, which I am. So, without further ado, let's just cut all of that. Let's get on with the trailer, because I'm pumped. Seriously, let's watch this. Okay, make sure it's the right volume. So I've downloaded it at HD.
I'm going to show you something beautiful.
Oh. Shield was broken at the end. Cap shield was broken at the end. Sorry, I got a bit of hair in my mouth then. What? What? No way. No way, mate. And, oh god. Captain America's like my favourite. And I see his shield broken then, and I was like, what? Like, is this the movie where they kill him off? Is this the movie where they kill him off? And Ultron at the end. Oh my god. Like, oh my god. That. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. That. Literally. Alright, because this is a reaction. This ain't a review. This is just a reaction. Alright? I'll do a proper video once I've digested this. But for now, this is clearly my reaction. Mate. That trailer, though. That was. Alright. Here's what I feel about this, right? This is the first trailer for Avengers Age of Ultron, right? And I just watched that trailer, and apparently it doesn't come out till May. Hey, my birthday! I know I'm doing my birthday next year. Anywho, like I said, this don't come out till next year in May. So, this trailer, it was good. I thought it was good. You know, got me excited for it, as you just saw. Obviously, I was a bit... I went a bit insane because Captain America's my favourite. And his shield is literally broken. Like, snapped in half. Like, cracked. And I was like, what? Like, just... what? Oh, my God. That's something I need to take in right now. Like, Captain America dies in this? He dies? Because they could do that. They could do that. You know, like the Winter Soldier in the new film, as we saw this year. He could literally take up... Bucky could literally... could literally take up the mantle as Captain America. He could do it. Or the Falcon. You know, anyone could take up the mantle of Captain America. Anyone who's been a sidekick to him before. And I'm like, man, they couldn't... Oh, are they killing off Chris Evans, Captain America? Jeez. Wow. Like, I was not expecting that. Jesus Christ. And of course, Ultron looks great. And the Hulkbuster suit. Holy Jesus. Like, mate. Now, what I'm going to talk about just quickly is with this trailer. It was good. I'm not bashing this trailer. This was a great trailer. You know, great way to get people psyched. The problem is, we've only seen a little bit. Like, it's not really a problem. Like I said, this isn't a review, this is just a reaction. I'm still taking in this awesomeness I've just witnessed. So like I said, this isn't the only footage. Like, we barely saw Scarlet Witch and Quicksilver in this. So which means the second trailer, which will be at the Super Bowl next year, it will, don't argue. The next trailer's going to be at the Super Bowl next year, so that's February next year. We're going to see a much bigger trailer with Scarlet Witch and Quicksilver really showing off their powers. Because right now, you only saw Scarlet Witch just screaming on the ground. And we didn't really see much of her powers, you know, because Scarlet Witch, really powerful character. And Quicksilver, hardly saw his super speed at all, but, you know... And also, all Marvel film first trailers are not as good as the next ones to follow up. And what I mean by this is, look back at the Iron Man 3 trailer. The first Iron Man 3 trailer didn't show much. For the Dark World comes out. You know, the For the Dark World teaser trailer. Yeah, it showed a little bit of action, but not much. It's literally just to tease people. Captain America the Winter Soldier... alright, that was a good first trailer. Captain America and Winter Soldier, that was a good first trailer. But still, again, didn't show as much as the second one did. And the Guardians of the Galaxy trailer, that didn't even show hardly any action. That was just introducing the characters and that was it. So with this one, if anyone's going to be complaining about saying, oh, Scarlet Witch and Quicksilver aren't in this movie that much, it's only the first trailer. Literally, I can guarantee you, I am literally putting £10 on this. £10 bet, right? Second trailer, we properly see Scarlet Witch using her red energy powers, magic, whatever it is she has. And Quicksilver, we see a big, like, money shot of him just running through a load of Ultron bots. I can guarantee that. £10 bet I'm betting. The next trailer, we will see more of their powers in use. And also, Thor coming at Tony Stark, like... You know, strangling him. I'm like, that's good, because I always like to see conflict between the Avengers in the comics, in the TV shows, in the movies. You know, that's always a great thing to see. I think that's going to be really good, because, you know, Tony Stark created Ultron and all these robots, and obviously Thor's mad, because obviously he chose to stay on Earth rather than go back to Asgard, as we saw at the end of Thor: The Dark World. He chose to go back to Earth, and now Tony Stark, who was his friend, has now pretty much just doomed it. You know, with Ultron. And speaking of Ultron, holy moly. He literally looks terrifying. And we saw many different versions of Ultron in this. We saw, you know, the final version at the end of the trailer. But we also saw him at the beginning as, like, a prototype slash Iron Man suit. And, oh my god, he looks amazing as well. Again, the CG ain't done, guys. The CG, like the Hulkbuster suit, that looked a little bit too cartoony to me. If I'm going to be honest, You watch the other Iron Man films, you believe it. But when I'm watching this trailer, the Hulkbuster armor just looked a little bit too cartoony for me. Little bit too much fake CGI, but they're not done. I mean, geez, it's not like the movie comes out in like 6 months or anything. I mean, flipping it, they got time to work on it. So yeah, I'm not bashing it. I'm just saying the special effects aren't done yet. But they wanted to get out a trailer to hype up the audience, the everyday audience. You know, because comic fans like me, we know it's coming. We know it's being made. We know it's coming out next year. But the general audience need to know. So they need to show off. Yes, it's not all done, but still flipping heck. I mean, that was great. Oh my god. Yeah, so I'm not bashing the movie. I'm just saying some of the special effects weren't done, you know. But they will be. They will be. When we start to get more trailers next year. Super Bowl, and then they'll release one final one. Oh my god. What did I think of this trailer? Oh. I'm literally, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. Other than what everyone else has probably said on the internet right now. It's great! It's amazing! Of course I'm going to be seeing it next year when it comes out in cinemas. In fact, who isn't going to be watching this film? No, seriously, tell me one person who is not going to watch this film. This is like, Marvel is not just a nerd-centric film franchise anymore. No! Everyone goes and sees these movies. Everyone! Everyone saw Captain America, Iron Man 4, everyone saw Guardians of the Galaxy, and they're like the bottom of the barrel for like superheroes people don't know about. And yet people still watch them. It's like their third highest grossing film. And I was like, and their biggest highest grossing films are like Avengers, Iron Man 3, and then Guardians of the Galaxy. I was like, oh my god, like Guardians beat Iron Man 2. I was like, jeez, that just shows how much Marvel is a brand now, which everyone, you just have to put the Marvel logo on any film, and then people will be like, ah, I gotta see it. Seriously. But anyway, I'm gonna cut the video now, guys, so this was my trailer reaction to The Avengers Age of Ultron. Tell me, guys, what did you think of the trailer down below? I'm Ben Ramsey, and oh my god, like, literally, I've gotta watch this trailer again off camera now, just so I can freak out even more.